To simplify this question, we'll first cross out 14 and 16. This gives us 7 times y power 7 times e power 10 over 8 times y power 4 times e power 10. Now we can use the quotient rule, and this will give us 7 over 8. We have the base y to the power 7 minus 4 times z to the power 10 minus 10. This gives us 7 over 8 times y power 3. Z to the power 10 minus 10 will be 0, so we can ignore z. So this is our answer.